on which it spells evil words. What on earth's that awful din? Curse it. Who let you lot in? And don't you know it's rude to stare? Buzz off, the private lair.
Be brave, Earthheart. Oh, please don't go. Will you stay and help me through the show?
Yes.
Together we'll make things turn out right. So don't be frightened. Just sit tight.
Ladies and gentlemen, have you all got your tickets?
Yes.
Yes.
What about you lot?
No. No.
Get out then. Your pay?
No.
Good.
That will be pleased.
Welcome to Castle Fortune. Now your tour is about to commence, so if you can join me.
Why, you coming apart?
I'll do the jokes, Sonny.
Mister, I want to see the torch chamber.
All in good time, all in good time. First, I'd like to introduce myself. As you see, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 buttons on my jacket and... Oh, tomato soup. So what do you think my name is?
Tomato soup?
No. What do you think my name is? Woo!
one decent rest between us.
And all we've had to eat today is scrambled eggs.
One egg on the table, we both scrambled for it.
Jolly
good
dinner.
Well, look at that,
then.
Introduce us.
Yes, dear. This is Potterina.
All my friends call me Potty. You can call me any time, man.
And the other one's Lavatrina.
That's Labby for short.
Yes, these ladies, Labby and Potty.
What's the birdie, ladies? Now say cheese.
Gorgonzola!
Hey! Who smashed my camera?
Let's talk to this one instead, shall we?
Enchanted to meet you.
Look at them.
No manners.
You've got to bow and curtsy back, you big ladies, like what we are.
Now come on, everyone, please stand up.
All of you come to
have to stand up, ladies.
All of you
come on. Come on, stand up, please. Have some more inside information, thank you. Come on, look. You've seen him before. Now then, all the gentlemen have to bow like so.
And all the ladies curtsy like this.
And everyone says,
enchanted to meet you.
Now you try it.
Best so far, I said. You can sit down now, thank you.
Now that's very important, that is. You've got to remember that. Especially when you meet Prince Charming.
Prince Charming?
Well, haven't you heard? He's coming to Preston tonight.
The king and queen think it's about time he got kicked. So they sent him to scour the country to look for Miss Wright.
I can't wait to meet him.
He wouldn't fancy rubbing up with minks like you.
Ding dong!
Have we got? You go and get the dog. Now go on.
Hello, everybody!
Hello!
Shopping, Debbie.
Shopping? Well, of course! You didn't expect us to meet Prince Charming dressed like this, did you?
Right, let's check with the goddess then,
shall we?
Diamond tiaras.
Check.
Diamond butt.
Emerald necklaces.
Check.
Emerald butt.
Ruby rings.
Check.
How did you pay for all this?
Check.
Oh, they stole my checkbook.
Golden garters.
Check.
But.
Oh, stop butting in.
I can't afford all this.
Rubbish.
No, I can't see any rubbish.
You stupid man.
I'll be ruined.
Don't you know? Athena Beauty keeps you ruined for life.
So true.
Yes.
Horror masks.
What do you need these for?
We are going as ugly monsters.
So you won't be needing them then?
What's this for?
Deodorant.
Says vanish.
You rub it all over and disappear, and no one knows where the stink is coming from.
What's this for?
Lipstick.
Says Prince stick.
Yes, one kiss from the prince and he's stuck to us for life.
You know what they say, the way to a man's heart is through his lips.
And I lie?
No!
Or a no?
No!
What about he's definitely not?
If you want to know if he loves you so, it's in his kiss.
Does he love me? I want to know. How can I tell if he loves me so?
Thank you.
blind date with them, you wish you were blind.
See me, sir. But when's this tour gonna start?
Excuse me. See you there. She walks on. You boo. Yeah?
Mix it up with a fresh egg. That's a pair of scissors, not a pigtail.
I know we haven't cut it off yet. This way.
Do it!
Cut its tail off?
Yeah!
Shame!
somebody's house.
Why not?
It's bad manners. I'll try ringing the doorbell.
Oh, I've got it. Look, there is somebody here, Daddy. Look, lots of boys and girls.
Girls? Allow me to introduce Prince Charming.
Well, it's champion. You're not doing it, Dandy Lee.
How many more times? Oh, all right then.
Well, it's champion.
Da 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 da. Happy?
No. They're not doing it.
Perhaps they don't support your team.
Well, I'll have to ask for them then, won't I? What football teams do you support then? You'd be supporters of the best team in the world. The BCFC! Yeah!
Prince Charming's football club.
Yeah!
He's the only player.
Captain, Jory, striker, sleeper, right wing, left wing, forward, back. You name it, and I've never lost a match.
The other teams let him win. They have to, or... Nothing, Your Highness.
Right, you can be my supporters then.
Well, go on, just shut him out.
Are you going to be my supporters then? Yeah!
We go.
Let's try it. One is champion. Now you have to do it now, doing that. One is champion. Brilliant. Yeah.
Oh, where are you off to?
Get my ball back. We've got some footy practice.
Footy practice? What you need is footsy practice. I'm useful.
Golf?
No.
Thank you.
enchanted to meet you.
Well, thank you, but I'm not actually...
Hang on, excuse me. Forgotten. Anybody else?
Teaching them how to fall in No.
Love isn't something you can teach. It's a matter of animal instinct. Just look at me and do the first thing that comes into your head.
Here, pretty sure. You're dead good. I never miss the ball. I wish I could miss it. I hate it.
burning. Hurry up, girls, it's almost dark. Where's my E-type broomstick?
Here it is. I wish I had one of these. It's so powerful. Look, it's 100cc.
What do you think you're doing?
Just trying to kickstart them.
I'll kickstart you in a minute. They're going to gather the gang together.
Yes, boss.
I love Happy. Don't you? The night when wickedness rules the world. You children are a great help to us witches. You get dressed up in horrible costumes, walk up and down the street, and no one can tell the difference between you and me. We could walk up and down the street together, and no one would know that we're real witches.
Hello, everybody!
Yeah.
unless somebody takes their ticket, a friend. Did you give Sinners your ticket?
No.
I need a little bit of help. No. Abracadabra. It will have to be long enough.
No, no.
One, two, three.
Refreshments are now available at the back of the hall.
How about some rock and roll?
Yeah.
All right. You can dance if you want. Thank you.
So when she comes, will you all clap and cheer? Will you do that?
Yeah.
Yes. This is one of them mass ball affairs. It's dead good fun, though, because you don't know who you've been dancing with till the mass come off at midnight. You do get a few clues now and again, though. Bye,
everybody.
Ha! You all made it then? Who's got the ticket? I do like a good party, don't you? Eh? Yeah. There's always so much talent. Trouble with these masks. A bit like being on blind dates. You don't know who you're going to end up with. I've been dancing with this girl for the last half hour. And I haven't got a clue what she looks like. Whoops, pardon me, time for a sharp exit.
Hiya, this is dead boring. So I'm glad that my sponsor's here. One is champion, man! Oh, poor girl, you made it. Where's that girl you were with? Yeah, the one in the rags. She hasn't come up. Oh, never mind, she just has to start to put the lights down now. Come on.
I've never enjoyed myself so much in ages. You know why?
Because
my wife's not here. No, not a little rat bag.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't lose him again.
Midnight sky, these bewitching hour draws nigh.
In the hour,
around, they've seen them.
Have you?
Yes!
We'd better go.
I'm not sending names, nobody knows who I am, not even Fandini.
Well, I've tried.
Why won't you tell me your name? I can't.
Thank you. come on, little space, don't mean maybe. Let's have a chance.
Eternal big and fat and scary!
Oh.
Come on, mistress. Find the owner of the mask. Take a good sniff and memorize the smell. Good. Yes. Blonde hair, yes.
Blue eyes.
Yes.
Very tasty.
Find her. Then what? Do your worst.
Bite her.
Chew her. Hop on the trail. Now nothing will stand in my way. One of my daughters will marry the prince, and I'll be Queen Mum-in-law. Then come on, sisters, the night is young. Let's see what mischief can be done.
Oh, I want to be filled again so much.
you?
No!
Do
Right away.
You stopped to smile at me and asked me if I cared to dance. I fell into your open arms and I didn't stand a chance. Now listen, honey, I just wanna be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. Cause look what has happened, it's just like it. I never knew that I could feel up like this. It's crazy, but it's true.
Yeah.
again. Splatter in the mush. That's what I need. Go. Sucker in the book.
Just the thing.
Tickle, tickle.
Seems to be genuine.
She's the one.
Hooray!
Cinderella, I can't believe it. Let me see.
It's true. You seem surprised.
Okay. Robert.
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 Irish Shufflepottom is 111 tonight. True.
Happy birthday.
She's ill. Oh no, it's the gruesome twosome again.
Hello.
What have you got in there?
Special brew.
What's it for? You'll never guess. I've got a hunch.
Oh nonsense, it's just a bit round-shouldered, isn't it?
Would you like to try some? No fear, I'm not kissing either of you two.
Oh, don't you find me attractive then?
Well, I wouldn't say you were ugly,
no.
But you've got the perfect face for Radio 1.
Charlie.
You, my dear, you're a different matter.
Really?
You remind me of a glass of lemonade.
Because of my sparkling personality?
No, because you get right up your nose and give me wind.
Perhaps they'd like to try some.
Yeah, but would you like to try some?
No.
The world's first karaoke cauldron. Look,
you have to think of a number between 1 and 100. So a number, please, between 1 and 100.
eye that chases.
Of gorgeous girls with pretty faces. Everybody that's helped us out, and everybody that's come to see us. See you next year. Thanks a lot.